80-20 rule. This rule really surprised me at first, but after years as a photographer, I came to understand what it meant and what it means. To be a successful filmmaker and photographer, you have to be 80% business oriented and 20% creative oriented. This does not mean that you don't grow your creative skills, not at all. However, focus on the weightier matter. Most of us focus on the skill and invest lots of time sharpening our skills, watching YouTube videos, buying courses, and collaborating with other creatives. The question here is, what will you sustain yourself with after you develop your skill? How will you upgrade your life, sometimes your equipment, your studio, and so on? Look at it this way. Having the best skill does not mean a successful business or a traffic of clients to your studio. Absolutely not. There are creatives who don't have a high level of skill, they are still growing, but have traffic of clients and bookings all through the month. What do they do differently? They have the selling and business skills. That's right. Now, with the income they get, they can buy courses, employ a skilled creative, buy better gear, and after all, they will always win in the industry. That is why you need to have a change of mind and heart when it comes to approaching photography. Remember, approach it as a business more than you approach it as a creative. Businesses will feed the creative, and that's the meaning of the 80-20 rule as a business or as a creative.